alongside me, I'm Martin Tyler.
Hi, Martin. Good to see you again, and looking forward very much to this game.
And that was a very well-timed tackle. Villa. Eric Abidal. Throwing to Real Madrid. Well read to cut that one out. Alonso on the ball. Ronaldo. Well, something could be on here. And he knocks in the goal. First shot. First goal. We're off and running here.
Well, they'll be furious. They've been caught on the break time and time again, and this time they've been punished.
And the score is 1-0. Barcelona awarded the throw here. Maybe the cross. The defender has dealt with a cross. They're trying to get there first, but the ball beats them both and it runs on through for an easy gather for the goalkeeper. Daniel Alves. Xavi. Strong tackle to break up the play. Now Messi. In to stop the pass. Puyol, a bit careless there in losing possession. Higuain. They read that beautifully and snuffed out the danger. And possession is squandered there. Well, the keeper can come out and just pick this one up. The interception just in time. Lionel Messi. Villa. Nice piece of tackling here. And that's strong defending. Higuain. Chance looked as though it was on, but they've blocked it off well. Abidal. A timely challenge. Goes back to the goalkeeper. And it's with Ricardo Carvalho.